Hey guys, this is Ishika Chandra and once again welcome back to my videos. So today I'm going to begin with the second episode of Do You Know, where the question is why the product of negative and negative is equal to positive. So generally when we multiply two negative numbers, then the product becomes positive. So here we are going to prove that. So there are different philosophies related to the same, but the one I love the most I will prove here. So let's take two numbers, let's say -3 and -5. So we will prove for this that why the answer will be equals to +15. So let's begin with. So this is confirming that 3 into 5 is equal to 15. This thing is clear. Second thing, 0 into 3 is equal to 0. So before we understand about -3 and -5, we will understand about 5 and -3 product. Clear? So 0 into 3 is equal to 0. Anything multiplied by 0 is always equal to 0. And 3 into 5 is 15. This thing is clear. Then, can we make here 0 using 5? Yes, of course. Like +5, -5 into, let's take it into 3 is equal to 0. It will become 0. Next step. Can we use the distributive property here? I have already explained in my previous videos that what is actually distributive property. So let's see here. If we will use the distributive property, it will become 15. 3 5s are 15 and -15. Clear? So here we got the concept. Like, let me write it in a brief format. 3 into 5 into 3 into -5. So 3 into 5 is equal to 15. And 15 into 3 into -5 is 0. So here we got the conclusion that 3 into -5 is equal to positive 15. When this 15, sorry, negative 15, when this positive 15 goes on the left hand side, it will become negative. So this was the first proof where we have proved that 3 into -5 is equal to -15. This thing is clear. So this is our first proof. So now let's see the second thing that was actually the title of the video, that is -3 into -5. So let's see it here. Okay. So -3 into -5. Equal to 4. This is our 2 unit. Okay, so let us see here what we can do here. So -5 into 0 is always equal to 0. Same concept used here. Now can we make it like -5 into +3 and -3? Is it? And in the same manner, when we will perform the distributive property here, it will become -5 into +3. Then we will add it and it will become -5 into -3. Now here we know that we have found the value of 3 into -5. So here we can put the value of 3 into -5, that is -15. So from law number 1, we have put the value -15 here for -5 into +3. Then plus this equation whose answer we don't know, -5 into -3. So can you see here that here we come into the conclusion that -5 into -3 is equal to +15 when when this minus 15 goes on the left hand side, it becomes positive, and hence prove that negative and negative is always equal to positive number. So this was just a proofing. Like every calculation, every formula and everything in maths need a proof, and this is what I have proved today, that why the negative and negative always products to positive. So hope you like this video. So if you enjoyed this video by finding what you know in this video, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Till then, wait for the third episode. Thank you.